A total of 1,119 athletes, including 275 of 32 teams of different states and paramilitary forces, are participating in the 66th All India Police Athletics Championship 2017 in Dehradun. The athletes are competing in 44 events. A team of 83 police personnel from Uttarakhand, 41 male and 42 females, are participating in the event, which would conclude on December 30. Governor K.K. Paul was the chief guest for the opening ceremony on December 26 at Police Lines in Dehradun. Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat would distribute the prize to the winners in the closing ceremony at Maharana Pratap Sports College on December 30. The CRPF has the biggest squad with 111 personnel, followed by 105 BSF personnel and 90 Punjab personnel. Teams of BSF, CRPF, CISF, IDPP, SSP, Assam Rifles, Punjab, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Kerala are also participating in the championship.